WDJX Louisville.
I love listening to Ben and Kelly in the morning.
Remember the station you're hearing right now.
99.7 DJX.
Hi, good morning. My name is Ben. That is Kelly.
Sup?
Chelsea.
Hi.
I spun the Wheel of Dares because the Preakness happened over the weekend and my horse didn't win. I wasn't exempt, so it landed on mystery drinks. So basically, Chelsea pulled a bunch of stuff that has been rotting in carcasses and things from our refrigerator here in the studio.
Carcasses.
It's and is going to create some sort of drink for me to ingest.
You have some interesting ingredients.
So first we start out in the cup is some creamer and sugar.
Okay.
Then we're going to add some gross old peanuts that have been open for a long time. Going to pop those in there.
If you could do this like, you know, maybe Julia Child or cooking show style, that'd be great.
Next we add some
flavorful twist, honey and barbecue. Fritos. Mm-hmm. I'm going to throw in there.
Listen,
add some zest and some spice into it.
I'm a little salty because we're wasting some really good barbecue. Those are my favorite.
So far, nothing in this concoction that is
liquid.
Or disgusting. So far, we have Fritos and shell peanuts.
You're on board with this?
So far.
All right. He thinks it's delicious.
Sliced Heinz ketchup.
Oh, you're gonna
great with some white wine.
Yeah.
It goes really great with some white wine. Okay. That's splattered in there.
Nice.
That's kind of disgusting. Yummy. I'm not exactly sure how I'm going to drink this.
So far, this has some bite with the barbecue Fritos.
We're going to add some of this flavor of some Big Red.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Big Red.
Delicious.
Big Red soda. Creamy. Delicious by itself.
Creamy. Mm-hmm. Oh, bubbling.
Maybe in this concoction,
added with that
not so much.
Zesty barbecue. Then we have some really old V8 strawberry lemonade splash that's been in there probably for 2 years.
I don't remember. It's actually got,
I think, some growth on the bottom of it.
That's disgusting.
That adds some flavor.
That adds some flavor.
Okay.
And Jamie texted in and said, geez, Ben, calm down with the Jeffrey Dahmer with the carcasses. LOL.
Okay. And to top it all off,
we're going
to add
Simply
Dressed vinaigrette and light. It's blueberry light balsamic vinaigrette.
Balsamic vinaigrette.
Now, I don't have a shaker.
Okay.
I'm just gonna, ready?
You stir it?
Okay.
Here.
There we go. He's gonna use a pencil to stir it with because, it's probably gonna have a little.
Oh, it's bubbling red.
Lead in there.
Oh, wow.
Does it stink?
Oh, my gosh.
Oh!
That's
it
disgusting.
Looks fantastic.
Oh, Ben.
Something that a 5-year-old would make.
Oh, yikes. I mean,
smells glorious.
We should mention it's peanuts in the shell, and she didn't even crack them.
Are we
ready? It's just whole peanuts.
Yep. Are we ready? Ready?
Ooh.
Oh, gosh.
I bet the vinaigrette, the balsamic vinaigrette there, blueberry, it really puts it over the top.
Okay, so how much of this do I have to ingest?
Like 3 swallows.
I have to swallow?
Ooh.
Yeah.
Oh, that's what she said. I'm sorry.
Hold on.
Oh,
so okay.
Jamie asked if there's a medic standing by. There really isn't.
What is this floating on top?
Listen, don't ask sausage is made. Just enjoy the sausage.
White spores
floating
on top.
Oh, that's the creamer. Yeah,
it's fine.
Ready?
It's
3, 2, 1.
How many? How many drinks?
Chaser.
How many drinks?
Okay, you are going to take 3 chucks.
Oh, God.
Okay, hold on.
All right.
3, 2, 1. Chuck, 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 chuck. Oh, no. His facial expression. So let's just recap that for a second. There was some nice ketchup, V8 splash that was moldy. Red, Fritos barbecue, peanuts, some creamer, and some water.
Oh.
And he chases it with coffee. Let's chase it.
How was it, Ben?
Was that organic?
Yeah, I'm fairly confident it was. It had the peanuts that come from the earth, right?
We Snapchatted that whole thing right now. You have to see the picture of it because it's disgusting.
Does Chelsea,
at DJX997.
Oh my gosh.
Does she have a future in bartending?
Oh, do I?
Yeah. I hate you. Oh. Stupid horses. Stupid horses.
Jamie says the mold was organic.
Oh, gross.
Alpha traffic from the Wendy's Traffic Studios.
Looks like we've got a pretty serious accident working on 71 South just before the Waterson that has traffic backed all the way up to the...